Hey everyone, Rarity Dash here, time for another blind commentary. And today I'm reacting to something rather exciting that just came out. This is the full theatrical trailer for the My Little Pony movie coming out in October, which I think is just called My Little Pony the Movie because apparently they didn't want to get too creative with the title. I don't know. But this is a big deal. This is not like Equestria Girls where it was just something that DHX and Hasbro put out. This is a major motion picture with a full studio behind it, and that's exciting. It's just really exciting that after 7 years we would get to this point with the brand, that My Little Pony Friendship is Magic would spawn something like this. And I'm excited to see how it does, how it turns out, really, even. That's the more important thing. But I'm excited also just to see how the film is received by a wider audience. I'm interested to know if people will be drawn into it by this, that this might be some people's first taste of Pony. Will this produce new fans, I wonder? I think it might, especially with like younger audiences. This might be like people within the target demographic, kids. It might be their first taste of MLP and get them into it. I don't know if it will really draw in many older fans, but I guess we'll see. With a wide release feature film, I guess it is possible. Yeah, other than that, I'm just really excited to see how it turns out. I know the animation looks a little different, which figures. I mean, this is a major project that has taken years as opposed to just a regular episode of the show. So, of course, it's going to look a little different. And I do know who worked on it. It's written by Megan McCarthy and directed by Jason Thiessen, which is great. I mean, it feels like forever since we've seen their work. I mean, yeah. Megan hasn't been on the show really in an active role since season 4, and I think Thiessen was the same. I don't really remember when he stopped directing, but I think it was season 4? I don't know. Though I do know that Megan McCarthy did at least, she was at least story editor for the latter half of season 5, so she did have a role there. But yeah, these are people who haven't been here for a while, and I'm eager to see what they've been coming up with this whole time. Just how good this is, how interesting this is, how different it is from what I'm used to. And this trailer is going to be my first glimpse of it. I never watched that little teaser that came out. That didn't really look like it was anything worth reacting to. Just a really short video, and I doubt it really gave us much. So I decided to skip it. I have seen some little still images, but nothing that really spoils anything, just a kind of a glimpse of what the animation might look like. And that's really all I've seen, so this is pretty blind. And I don't really know who all is in it in terms of the like celebrity cast. I do know that there is a celebrity cast. But I don't really know for sure who the people they brought on are, so that could be interesting, if I've heard of any of them, which, I mean, I'm not really all big on my actors and actresses from Hollywood and whatnot, so I might not, but still, could be kind of interesting. yeah, definitely looking forward to this, hope it's great, heard some pretty good things, there's been a lot of hype around this, so I'm thinking this is going to be pretty fun. Let's get started and find out. Okay. And here we go. Oh, and we're just jumping right into things. Pinky looks excited there. Wow, the animation really does look different. It looks quite beautiful. A pony proportion. Trixie? Nice that we got a Trixie cameo.
And most importantly, friendship.
Wow, yeah, I'm loving the animation. Bulk. You never say that, Twilight. Oh, airships. Okay. Well, we have seen them before in Equestria. Why did you order clowns? Oh. Commander Tempest and Broken Horn. Are we validating all the terrible OCs out there?
We just got our cupcakes handed to us by the worst party crasher ever.
Oh.
Oh, Fishman just got dropped.
Oh, I'm gonna hate you, aren't I?
Oh, I love pie.
Oh, got some sea ponies. And they become sea ponies, of course, because marketing. It's time.
Get her now.
To friend up. Aw, they're adorable.
I'm the one Tempest wants. Bring this together.
Let's show these little ponies how it's weird. Done.
It's the magic of...
Yeah. Friendship.
All sorts of odd... odd creatures. Odd non-ponies. Oh, photo finish? Nice.
I mean, princess? No pressure. Luckily, I have amazing friends who are there for me no matter what.
It just looks so fluid and nice.
Pinky!
You have visual on buttercream?
Visual confirmed. Go for cleanup.
Oh, okay. I've heard of some of these people. Oh, see ya. Cool. Oh. My Little Pony the Movie, October 6th. Well, cool. So, that was a lot to take in. I had to go back and watch it just because I felt like I missed a lot. It was kind of hard to keep up with everything that was in there. And really, watching it the first time, the main thing I was focused on was the animation, which just looks beautiful. It's immediately just completely different from the show, but it's so fluid and appealing and nice. This is going to be a beautiful film. And it's especially exciting because you almost never see 2D animation in the theaters these days. It's all 3D stuff, all CG animation. So because of that, this little MLP film might be a bigger deal than it would be otherwise. This will be something that really stands out and is something just immediately different from everything else out there. Yeah, I really appreciate that aspect of it. And I gotta hand it to them for sticking to the 2D animation and not switching to 3D models or something. Yeah, this is gonna be great for that, at least. I mean, I don't know what to make of the story yet. It seems like we're introducing a lot of entirely new stuff out of nowhere. Just so many new, like, things. I mean, sea ponies, that's one thing. That's a natural extension of the world. That's something that I would really, like, expect to see. But, like, these other weird anthropomorphized animals and stuff is kind of strange. And it's weird that most of the, like, bigger named cast are voicing these non-pony creatures. I think only, like, Sia was voicing a pony. Which, the Sia pony is great. I like Sia, and that's a great thing to have. But, yeah, the others all seem to be, like, voicing weird things. Or there's also the pony villain, I guess. The villain's a pony, voiced by Emily Blunt, who I recognize the name, but I'm not especially familiar with what she's been in. I'm sure I've seen at least some things, but I just don't really know who she is exactly. Same thing with Kristen Chenoweth or whatever it was. I've heard that name as well, but I'm not especially familiar with her. Yeah, I don't really know if I've heard of any of others. But it seems like we got a pretty good cast. I mean, there are lots of names to put there at the end, so that's a good sign. Maybe that'll draw in some new people, I guess. I don't know. But, yeah, it's weird. It looked exciting. It looked like we got a lot going on, but I'm not really sure what any of it is going to mean. It is good to see that so much is still focused on the main six, at least going by this. They were the big stars of the trailer. They were in, like, every scene. Twilight was the main character, obviously. And, that's good. That's what we want to see. Though, yeah, at the same time, definitely looks like we're getting a lot of new characters. And it does also seem like it kind of harkens back to Generation 1, with some of these ideas and characters being introduced. Because that did have a lot of weird things to go along with ponies. That had, like, all these different animal creatures and stuff that kind of looked like this. And that's also where we got the sea ponies. So I definitely get a sense that Megan is probably going to that well for some inspiration. Which, in my opinion, I know a lot of people don't like G1. I think that's a good idea. I haven't seen much G1, but... and most of what I've seen has been pretty terrible. I mean... We all remember my Flutter Valley reaction. Well, we probably don't all, but I mean, the people who watched that remember that, and, God, that was terrible. But, yeah, G1 had issues, but it also did have a lot of good ideas, and, there was a lot about the world of G1 that was pretty interesting. So, I don't think Megan is wrong to go there. I mean, she's already done it before with Tyrek, and that turned out well. So I expect this might as well. And I'm just really interested to see what she comes up with. And yeah, it looks like this could be something pretty special. I mean, not everything looks great. I mean, there was that one character who kind of annoyed me a bit. That's going to be like a like forced comic relief character. And I don't think we really need one of those, because we got Pinky, and that usually suffices, but I guess they needed someone with a celebrity voice. I don't know. I'm just hoping that the celebrity characters don't, like, get in the way. I guess we'll see. Yeah, this looks like it could be a really special thing, and I can't wait to see it comes out. Just for the animation alone, that really, really impresses me, and I can't wait to see how this film looks. Just from this trailer, looks really pretty, and I cannot wait until this actually does come out. Though I'm going to have to wait, because I'm actually not going to be able to watch it on October 6th. I'm not going to be able to watch it when you guys watch it, because I want to react to it, because I have an MLP reaction channel, and it just makes sense that I would save my reaction, or my first viewing of this film, for when I can react to it. And I'm not going to be reacting to any sort of cam footage or anything like that, because that's not what I want my first experience to be, especially with how it looks. The visuals are half the fun, I think. So for me... I'm going to be waiting until the video releases out. You will not be seeing any sort of reaction or review of this film until the video is out, until it's on DVD and all the other stuff, that all the other places that it goes. That is when I will put up my reaction, and that is when you will hear more about this from me. Until then, this little trailer reaction will have to suffice. Anyway, hope you liked the commentary. Let me know if you did, and see you in the next one.